Hello, Bruce.
Hello, Wayne.
I'm doing great.
Here we are, stranded on the side of the road, about an hour from Slavuta, somewhere in the middle of Ukraine. The car's been on E for hours, but we thought we could make it.
What can I say? We kept telling them, get gas,
benzine,
get gas,
benzine.
Get benzine. It's on empty, the light is on. And they said, no, it's going to be a miracle. And we're going to go all the way. And then once they realized that we were in trouble, all the gas stations were closed.
That's right.
And so I just got to tell Logia, now's the time for a miracle.
Yeah, right now. Right this very minute. Thank God this trucker pulled over, which blows my mind. Now we just pray that the car battery doesn't run dead before they get back, or that the car will start now that it's run out of gas. Because a lot of times they won't start.
I'll just say, I've been in a lot worse predicaments than this, and I've been in a lot worse predicaments with Wayne than this, and this will just go down in the annals as another story that Wayne and I are going to tell for generations to come as we add it to our continuing monologue of stories that builds chapter after chapter over the years.
That's not a joke. Here's my boy, he's putting gas in the car.
Это чудо!
Да?
Miracle!
Miracle, yeah. Thank you, God. The miracle will be when the car starts. There's our gas can. Smells good. Now we need to pray over the daggone car that don't vapor lock or something. Jesus, Jesus. Tell him to pump the gas several times before he tries to start it.
Hello.
Hello.
My brother.
How far were we from a gas station?
We were 500 meters from a gas station, and what these guys are saying is this is God, that God did this for us. I say it was God when Wayne and I said fill up with gas 2-3 hours ago when there were gas stations on every corner and our tank was on empty.